Can I ask you something real quick? What portal device model is that? Doesn't look like any of the ones I've seen before. Looks cool though. Design team did a good job. Engineering too. Very slim fit. Oh, a rail! We found one! This will take some getting used to. Thank you, test subject. I hope I don't intrude if I join you for a bit while I try to get a sense of what happened to me, the facility, and you. Again, I'm sorry for my erratic introduction. I'm Amelia Conley, and I work in Aperture's research group for artificial intelligence. Well, I did. Until now. See, my main contributions were in the field of brain scanning, and it seems like one of my old scans just got loaded into this robot. I knew the risks of this happening. We enforced strict backup removal routines so we wouldn't accidentally clone our minds. But here we are. Struggling to hold back the panic now. I read the records of what happened while I was out. Everyone is dead. All of them! And it's my fault! See, I worked on her. I created the genetic life form and disc operating system just like Cave wanted. Well, my human self did. I have no memory of this, but the records are clear. Carolyn never consented to be scanned in, but somehow they must have found a way around that. I need to process this for a bit and figure out what to do now. See you in a bit. I'm back. I know it's not been long, just wanted to be polite. Just remembered that I never asked what you're doing here. Let's just try to get out of here. This isn't a good place to be around anymore. Thank you. add this up for you. Earthquakes aren't normal here. What is that? Be there in a moment. Haven't been here in a while. Wow, this hasn't changed a bit. Ah, yes, the boring presentation room. For some reason, the presentation rooms were assigned special roles. This is the boring one, where only really uninteresting topics get presented. I worked next to the presentation room of danger. Well, that's its nickname. What they pitch there is mannequins. Interesting. You reckon I could find a humanoid android body somewhere around here? Forgot what it feels like to have hands. No hands, only handles. Light! Finally! Can't stop thinking about the android body. I wonder if they finished developing those. Did you see that? Better move upwards before that happens again. I believe this might be an old, dangerous teleportation experiment. Here we've got ourselves the
Aperture Science Non-Local Matter Displacement Device.
Quite a mouthful, I know. Our team affectionately dubbed it the Spire. Adds a bit of pizzazz to it, right?
It was developed as a successor to the Borealis experiments from the 70s, but I've never seen it with my own eyes. Well, I've still not seen it with my eyes, unless digital cameras count.
We better get going. Let's find a way up to the surface. That's where we'll find the control room.
This will sound stupid, so just bear with me. Garbage disposal tubes generate much more force than the ones in test chambers. Should be able to carry you. If you jump into this tube, I will route you through to the upper layers of the facility. Maybe hold your breath. This is as far as I can get you. Damn it, that's barely halfway. Well, looks like we have to go the long way. Sorry. I'm going to research this spire thing while you solve the chambers. some internal documents for the spire, which is 20 megabytes large. How did they figure out how to fit all that on a single drive? I read up on the spire. One thing that puzzles me, how did it get activated? It's been dormant for decades and suddenly it just kicks itself into action? Whoever it was must have really upset it. There it was again! Did you see? The spire is stealing resources from down here as part of its power-up sequence. I don't think it presents an immediate threat to us, but something just feels off. Aperture likes to poke around at anything, no matter how dangerous it is. The fact they discontinued this experiment doesn't really fill me with emotions I would categorize as positive. Did you know that Aperture simulates breathing and blinking in its sentient robots? I still have a sort of subconscious reflex to breathe and blink my eye, even though that's not technically necessary. Turns out the human mind doesn't cope well when those functions are removed. Be glad you didn't volunteer for our early mind mapping tests. Those were not good times to be a test subject. So, to recap, GLaDOS killed all humans and then got killed herself by a test subject. And what happened since? Why is there nobody here? Did nobody come to investigate this place? Forget about the government. Why does Black Mesa have no interest in what happened here?
Done, test subject.
No.
You
off.
Have just completed another test. Congratulations on contributing once again to the future of science.
So
feel welcome
Turn
to pause at any moment. There's cake and beverages
Turn
in the break
it
room.
Off. Looks like I turned myself off.
Yeah.
I dabbled in voice acting when I first joined the company as an intern. That was so long ago. Please, just forget everything you heard down there. I don't know if this is supposed to be a test chamber. If it is, our chamber budget has officially hit a new low.
Thank you.
Turns out that wasn't a chamber. At least it gave me time to disable the speakers in the next chambers. We don't need to listen to that again.
Looks more like a chamber.
You know what? I actually remember this one. It's collected some dust, but looks pretty much unchanged. Most of our tests get updated when we find a critical design flaw. Seems like this one survived the test of time. Good news! I found us an elevator out of here. Just one more chamber. Last chamber. The surface elevator is right after.
Just don't look down. Or fall down, either. That shaft goes all the way to the bottom.
Don't do that again. For my sake, please. You're gonna give me a heart attack.
Carry me up the elevator. We've done this before, so be ready to catch me. We're becoming quite good at this. Elevator is right through here. Quite cozy. I'm sure we can stuff ourselves in there.
Never thought I'd miss the car park. We're almost out of here.